economy. Abandoning the status, unforcing a bunch of things.
Kyrat here with some good news for my listeners. We are very close to banishing Pagan Min and his lackeys from the airwaves, once and for all. All the bell towers in Kyrat are now broadcasting my soothing voice to your
Ah! Just in time. Pagan's broadcast is starting.
What's this about?
No clue, brother. But we're going to find out.
Good people of Kyrat. I'm sure you will all be delighted to know that the reports of my death are completely and utterly inaccurate. I am alive, and all is right in the world. But life brings change, and I implore you, Kyrat, to look to my example and see it as the positive influence it is. Change requires strength, and it is a strength that I know all of you possess. Now, I recently experienced change within my own organization. Miss Noor and Paul Duplure, after years of dedicated service, have decided to move on. I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing them well in their future endeavors. But like them, we must look forward, not back. The attempt on my life is nothing more than a symptom of resistance to change. Rest easy. For Yuma Lao, my trusted commander-in-chief, who oversees our mining operations at the KEO facility, stands between me and any would-be assassin. She would rather die than see any harm come to me. Go ahead, I challenge you. Put her resolve to the test. To summarize, change is good. Embrace it. Your king is alive. Rejoice. And Yuma stands like a sentinel, waiting. Bring it on.
Sounds like he's calling us out.
The mines. You know what to do.
Stationary cupboard before someone has to lose a hand.